to St. John. Come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Need this. That's interesting.
Gotta take a closer look.
It's nothing like scrap.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
It's him, all right.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir, Colonel. I'll get him. St. John out.
All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
Shoot the bike, Deke! Shoot the bike!
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Thank you.
Shoot the bike, Dick! Shoot the bike! Yeah!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Michael, please, just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you, I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel, I've got him. Alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.
Leave me.
Let's see. Good. Yeah, not bad.
man. That should be it. Can use this. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
No, not a snare. No, I walked right into that shit. Damn it.
What the hell? Shit. Oh, I gotta get my gear. I gotta find my gear. Can't let him see me. Thank you.
I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike, so she can't have gone far.
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Carry it out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down, and you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints, that's gotta be hers. And they're heading this way. This is it. Oh, what's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? A ring? Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way. Gotta take a closer look. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints and this way.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
A lot of ammo left. Finally.
Now I'm.
Run at him! Yeah, get him! Hey, come on, Al! He's not moving! Get him down! I'm moving up! Burn! Yeah, burn him!
Oh, no, no, no!
Rock. Something's here.
How's it going?
The hell?
Something's out here.
What's up?
What was that?
Something's here. Yes. I got a use for you.
What was that?
Shit, almost out.
Hammond, find him!
Got it. The finally. Hell? In here. Gotta be in here.
Got it.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you, I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. This son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life. So what's it gonna be?
You can go to hell!
You're welcome.
Yeah, one of those shacks. Not so hard. Need ammo. Hmph!
Colonel, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike, so she can't have gone far.
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Garrett out.
There ain't no more gratitude in this world. Okay, I'll take these back to the Colonel.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm, returning the stolen property.
Corporal? Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing that I couldn't handle.
You fight on the side of righteousness, Corporal. Don't give it another thought. It is those like her. Liars, thieves, murderers, drug addicts, criminals all. Who brought this scourge down upon us. I will not weep to see them gone. Every one. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll get back to work.
Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Buddy,
Corporal
move along.
St. John.
Sarge, good to see you. Hey, D, We've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Jesus, holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it isn't that, huh? You don't like what you see, just ask. Now that's a gun. Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Oh yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Oh, big spender. What, you want to ask me on a date or something? I'm busy. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Huh? Oh, okay. See ya, Corporal. Corporal Deacon St. John.
Yay, Sarge. How's life?
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's life in the races?